This is 7 hours postpartum. Look at my belly. This is like real. Still got a belly. Still bloated. It's real soft. I don't have any pain. I'm on a diaper. It's 12:30. I am waking my brother up for another feed. You all came to see him for another feed. Can you wake up, puppy, puppy? It's more loud out there. Wake up, honey, bunny, bunny, what? Bunny, what? Oh, that's that face. You wake up, you. Got a little old man from. Yummy. My happy one. Went to go get my daughter so she can meet her brother. I'm scared. I'm nervous. Hello, Extension. Can you wake up for mama? He's so sleepy. We gave him a bath and he has really been knocked out like since the doctors came in, assessed him, took off all his blankets, all his clothes, and he's still been asleep. They're saying if you sit him up, that should wake him up. Hi dear. Hi dear. Hi dear. Hi dear. But tomorrow they're gonna do all his tests. They're gonna do an echo on his heart. They're going to get labs, we're gonna do everything, and hopefully we get to go home tomorrow because I don't want to stay here another day. Unfortunately, I will if we have to, of course, but I want to get home. I want my babies all in one spot. Y'all, I know I'm not like a new mom, but waking up and baby to feed is so sad and mean to me. Come on, giggity, 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 giggity.
Put the hat over.
Baby,
you got to be gentle.
That's your brother.
Be nice.
Baby. Okay, be nice.
Like this.
Yeah.
I
Kisses.